Stay focused.
I will prevail. Not an option.
As you wish. How humiliating. Any experience is worth having.
I will get the victory.
I am Ferdinand von Eyre.
That's my cue. Oh no.
Put me in there.
Flame Spirit, protect me.
This was beneath me.
You could have at least tried.
This strength will serve Lady Edelgard well. And I didn't even enjoy it. It's simple logic.
Well, how was that? It's a long road yet. Thank you.
This can't be right.
Disappointing, but I will not misplace my heart.
Only a fool challenges me. You are nothing. This can't be right. Thank you.
not be stopping.
What a jump. I'm just getting started.
Each battle, a chance to grow. Another step forward.
Show me more. You'll be repaid. I want to be all I can. I've really made this my own. Miss Bridget Pride. War feeds my body and mind. I am closing in on expertise. Your defeat was inevitable.
Thank you.
an option. Thank you.
Thanks. Thank you.
I will get the victory. You will be slapped down! Flame Spirit, protect me. War feeds my body and mind. One step before the next step. I will prevail. Your defeat was inevitable. One step at a time.
I am Ferdinand von Eyre.
Stay focused.
Put me in there!
That's my cue.
As you wish.
Oh no.
Battle?
I'll send you flying!
What a jump. I'm just getting started.
Failure is not an option. Were not in vain. Your defeat was inevitable. One step at a time. Victory. I am greater now. Now you know your limits.
I could have been sleeping this whole time.
Thank you.
Victory received.
As expected. The glory of progress.
Your defeat was inevitable. I'm getting closer. Flame Spirit, protect me. Hard work created this. One step at a time. I have understanding. I'm closing in on expertise. You are giving me praise? I will get more soon. Your guidance was greatly useful. You have my thanks for your support.
Thanks for your help. Professor.
Thanks. Look, Professor, we did great.
Ah, it's clear to me now.
I have success.
A new path to tread. Thank you.
A stone? A stone. I do not understand. Yet, as I think of it, the pounding in my chest grows faster still. But is that me? Or is it you?
The Western Church, the Central Church. They believe in the same goddess, but oppose one another. Fodlan is a complicated place.
I am sorry that the kingdom's unrest did not stop with Lord Lonato. Professor, the hero's relics are incredibly powerful. Please, be on your guard.
Mercedes. Her face looks familiar.
Okay.
What the?
I'm not secretly eating cake. Okay. What's Bernie doing right now? Oh, fine. You got me. Keep it a secret, all right? Why did you think this was mine?
Happened with the Rite of Rebirth. The infirmary. Well, it was a mess. Things are finally calm again, and so I've come here to unwind. Let me tell you, I put all of my knowledge to use keeping those kids alive. Still, the truth of it is that when someone faces death for the first time, well, they figure out who they are. They look, we can't lose them, Professor. Not to battle or to cowardice. If you can keep them going, then I will too.
That's not mine. I hope you find the owner.
Hi. Maybe. Thank you.
Wait, is it swimming sideways? Perhaps... perhaps it is resigned to its woeful fate of being plucked from the water and eaten. Ah, Professor, you are so outgoing with all of the students. I would like to have more opportunities to connect with you, though I'm certain my brother would disapprove. Might you help me with a favor? I wonder who this belongs to. I have not the faintest idea.
Could you help me out? Hello there.
I could use your help.
Greetings, Professor. Nothing to report. Oh, come to think of it, last month there was something to report, wasn't there? Thanks to... I never realized that bandits had entered. I'm not a great guard after all, am I? I hope you will forgive me one day.
Knew I could count on you. Hey there. Is this it? There you go. Is this it? There you go. Come back anytime.
What do you require? want to hire this battalion? Farewell.
Professor, please leave Sylvain alone for the time being. The thing is, the bandit's leader who stole the relic is Sylvain's disinherited older brother.
Professor, if I may introduce myself, I am Gilbert. My life has been spent as a dedicated knight. I am to accompany you on your assignment. I may have slowed a step in recent years, but I pledge to you the full extent of my abilities. No, Professor. The pleasure is all mine, I assure you. I may have slowed us. No, that does not belong to me. I suggest you speak to others.
Professor, please leave Sylvain alone for the time being. The thing is...
I have heard that someone from House Gautier, one of the Kingdom of Fargus's noble families, is causing some sort of commotion. What a complete disgrace to the nobility. I have heard that...
Do you miss the food of your homeland, Petra? I wish there was a way to get some for you. I have gratitude for your kindness, but it is okay. I am liking the food of Fodlan.
Oh.
heard that someone from House Gautier... But... It would seem that your reputation is on the rise. It's a shame.
Relic to be stolen. It's unheard of.
And just last month, the sword of the creator was almost stolen too.
Also quite unheard of. What impudence.
For House Gautier to invite us onto their land, they must be desperate. But at least we'll have the stalwart knights ready to stand around and watch us do all the work.
I appreciate it.
Some people are unhappy because they don't have the crest they want. And some are unhappy because they have a crest they never asked for. This? Oh no, that's not mine. What's this? Oh no, that's not mine. What's this? What's this?
Of Saros in the Holy Mausoleum should have held her remains. Instead, it held the sword of the Creator. What could it mean? Oh, I was looking for this. Thank you so much. How could you possibly think that is mine? Go ask someone else.
Quite so. The head of the Western Church holds the title of bishop. That's not as distinguished as an archbishop, such as Lady Rhea, but it still comes with a fair amount of authority. If someone in that position plotted an assassination, I cannot help but think it must have been instigated by some outside force. There are bishops in the Eastern Church as well, but to speak frankly, they do not have much impact. They are under the influence of both the Archbishop and the Leicester Alliance, so their ability to voice grievances is quite limited.
Oh. That man I walked past earlier. That wasn't Lord Rodrigue, was it? House Fraldarius is a powerful noble family. Linked to the founding of Fargus. Lord Rodrigue, its current leader, is a magnificent warrior. He's known as the Shield of Fargus. A dozen or so years ago, during the northern campaign in Srang, he performed splendidly as the king's right hand. Come to think of it, wasn't there someone from House Fraldarius amongst this year's students?
Acquitted yourself honorably last month. To think they'd go into the Holy Mausoleum and assault the Goddess Tower. I cannot imagine the Western Church was acting on its own. Someone must have been helping them. As for the Masked Knight who escaped, his days are numbered. I hope we find him soon, so I can kill him myself.
I am Rodrigue Ashil Fraudarius. I bear the great honor of serving as a lord in the Kingdom of Fargus. I have come in Margrave Gautier's stead to retrieve their stolen relic. However, as I hear it, a group of students is to attend to this matter. I sincerely hope no harm comes to any of them.
Professor, I can't believe my own brother is the leader of the bandits. House Gautier is my true home, and his. Please, Professor. He really is one of the worst people I've ever known. But we still... we share the same blood. We're still family.
First time to the Kingdom's North. I hear the people of North are cold and have much loneliness. Professor, I hear you have had work, have worked as a mercenary in the Kingdom. Did you find joy in this? You cannot remember? Is that having possibility? I have amazement. This is not belonging to me. I hope you are finding its owner soon. This is not belonging to me.
Relic was stolen. If this had something to do with a family conflict, I don't think I could choose a side. What if it's some kind of powerful weapon? I want one too. I know relics aren't easy to come by, but I'd still like to get my hands on one.
Yes. Ugh. Hello.
Hey, Professor. Don't you think everyone's making too big a fuss over these crests or heroes' relics or whatever they're called? How important can that stuff really be? Personally, I don't even care that I don't have a crest. I'll take muscles over crests any day. Heck, I'll take muscles over a hot meal.
Actually...
I thought school life would be peaceful and quiet with a sprinkle of drama to keep things interesting. But since you arrived, it's been one thing after another. Is that just a coincidence, I wonder? What do you mean? I don't like the way you said that. Stop trying to spook me!
Aristocrats are fools, allowing their lives to be dictated by their crests. Though, I suppose I am much the same in that regard.
Thank you.
life would be peaceful. But since you... Aristocrats are fools, though... Very busy right now. If you're here to ask a favor, please ask someone else. I thought school life, but since you...
That reminds me. The Lester Alliance is governed through roundtable conferences between the five most prominent allied dukes, the five great lords. First and foremost is Duke Regan, the Alliance's leader. Joining him are the heads of House Goneril, House Gloucester, and House Ordelia. Lastly, there is the newest addition, Margrave Edmund. These five each have voting power in the conferences. Before House Edmund, it was House Daphnil that was counted amongst the five. However, it is said that the head of that family relinquished their vote to House Edmund, which had only recently risen to significance.
Professor! Professor! If you're heading to the kingdom, I would recommend taking a coat. It's chilly, even at this time of year. It also rains a fair bit. Don't get caught out there without protection, or you're sure to... I'm not sure.
Swinging a sword about in the holy mausoleum? The potential for damage is too great to imagine. I sincerely hope the saints' coffins were not damaged. Were you using magic? I've heard you weren't, but... Ugh, it's torture not being able to go inside the holy mausoleum for an entire year.
So, you have a crest too, eh, Professor? Does that mean you're descended from nobility? You've certainly got the look for it. I sure do wish there were more nobles like you, Professor. A teacher, a mercenary, and so very mysterious. How could a girl ever get enough? I'm sorry, but that's not mine. I wonder whose it is. My first professor, you can't. I had lost the place of this. You have my thanks.
Brother is the leader of the band. Please, Professor.
That's mine. Oh, thanks, Professor. You really saved the day.
You guys have it bad in your own way, but believe me when I say we've got it bad too. With all that happened last month, a great many knights were dispatched to the Western Church. And now we must set out for the Eastern Church, located in the far east of the Lester Alliance. If I must die in Alliance territory, I wish it wasn't in the mountains in the middle of nowhere. I'd much rather go on a sightseeing trip to Daedru. Oh, you don't know? Daedru is House Regan's domain. It's called the Aquatic Capital.
Okay, I'm thinking...
I've had a chance to spar with Gilbert of the Knights of Seros before. I couldn't get a single strike in! If that man is accompanying you on your assignment, you can rest assured that no harm will come to you. To be honest, he kind of reminds me of someone, but... No, it must be my imagination, right?
From her coffin, but they found a sword in its place. Do you think she moved from her coffin and left the sword behind? Oh, you want me to join your class? Well, I'm already having so much fun in my current class. Sorry to disappoint, but I'll have to decline.
The whole plan to attack the monastery was some plot devised by the Western Church? That means they used Lenato. What right do they have to drag a good man like him into their schemes?
Hey!
Need something? This one? You're all set. This one? You're all set. This one?
You're all set. This one? You're all set. This one? You're all set. This one? You're all set. This one? You're all set. This one? You're all set. This one? You're all set. This one? You're all set. This one? You're all set. This one? You're all set. See you again soon.
Think of it. The Sword of a Creator, belonging to the ancient King Nemesis. You have to master it as soon as you can. I can't wait to face off against such a legendary weapon. Join me for some training sometime. I might like... I know nothing about it. That's mine. Thank you for finding it. Yes.
I heard about the things you did. I'm so glad Lady Rhea is safe. I figure you're a great person after all, Professor.
Teach, I hear you were able to use the Sword of the Creator. That means... What does that mean? Could it mean that you're a descendant of Nemesis, the King of Liberation? Hey, Teach, could it mean that you...
Professor, Geralt was looking for you. It seems he has gone off somewhere. If he is not in his room, then surely someone has seen him. Ask around. I have something to ask of you. I have something to ask of you.
You must be rather bewildered by the power that was hidden within. However, know that I believe in you. I have no doubt that you will use that power justly. You will most certainly fulfill the grand destiny that the goddess has seen fit to grant you. May I ask a favor of you? May I ask a favor of you?
You must be rather bewildered by the... However, you will...
Captain Gerald? I just saw him in the Knight's Hall a little while ago. He was talking with a female knight, but I didn't get a good look at who she was.
Oh my! The Crest of Flames? Could it really? Yes, the actual Crest of Flames! No, that is quite enough. I should compose myself. I must remain objective in my research. Objective, professional. The scandal with the Western Church troubles me. We cannot afford to let ourselves be swept along, and yet...
Professor Hanneman's been acting a bit strange. Maybe he's made some kind of big discovery.
Maybe. The assassination attempt on Lady Rhea, the theft of a hero's relic. I am up to my ears in foul news of recent. Speaking of, there's a terrifying rumor swirling around Garrig Mach these days. Apparently, a spirit of death wielding a huge scythe has been kidnapping young maidens. Will the madness never end?